In order to have an optimal physical workspace, you need the proper materials. Most people actually have everything they need. In fact, they probably have too many things. Having too many items in your workspace actually detracts from productivity, not promotes it. Hi, this is Dr. V. Din from Physician Zen. In this video, we will go through step one, gathering the essential supplies to create an optimal physical workspace. I've gone through many stationary items over the past 15 years. In doing so, I've narrowed the items in my physical workspace down to the bare essentials. If you need, I put links to all the items I personally use in the description below. The first items you will need are the larger ones. You will need a comfortable chair, desk, and bookcase. This will serve as the framework to build your physical workspace. Select quality items that make you feel good and want to work. I recently moved towards automated desks that allow me to change from sitting to standing at will. Make sure to have a two-tray system to efficiently process any incoming physical items. You will also need PendaFlex folders in order to organize all your files as well as create a boomerang filing system. I would recommend having at least 100 PendaFlex folders. If you are not familiar with what a boomerang filing system is, please watch the video with the link above. It's basically a simple way to mail physical items back to yourself at a specific date. Create a system to organize all of your physical documents with a filing cabinet, A through Z filing guides, and a label maker. These items will allow you to organize and find all of your physical documents easily and efficiently. Get a scanner. A scanner will allow you to go towards a more digital organizational system. I created a video above on how to use a scanner and would definitely recommend a professional scanner since it will make processing physical items extremely fast. However, if you want to learn how to use your phone as a free document scanner, click the link above. Get a trash can and paper shredder. Having a trash can next to your desk is important so you don't keep trash on your workspace. If something is categorized as trash, you can immediately throw it away. A paper shredder is also an essential item since sensitive and personal documents go through our desk every day. Often, these items clutter our desk because we have no way of disposing of them safely. Having a paper shredder next to your desk will allow you to process these sensitive items immediately. Next, let's set up the stationary items on your desk. Start with a good desk organizer and have only one of each of the following items: a black pen, a blue pen, a pencil, a highlighter, a pad of post-it notes, a notepad, a pair of scissors, a stapler remover, and a letter opener. I found these are the only stationary items I truly need at my desk space. Anything more, and you could be adding distractions from being productive. Lastly, make sure you have good lighting at your workspace. Natural lighting is the best, but if you don't have access to a window, get a good desk lamp. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you would like to learn more, please visit physicianzen.com to download your free PDF, linking you to detailed posts on all 12 of these steps. Lastly, please subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any productivity updates.